Now, I said this many times, hurt people hurt people. When somebody's hurting you, it's because they've been hurt and they are still hurting. Unkind people are people who've never felt kindness. Unloving people are people who feel unloved. When somebody is rude, bitter, unkind, sarcastic, mean-spirited, arrogant, attacking, they are shouting with all of their behaviors, I need massive doses of love. I do not feel loved. I do not feel secure. Because secure, loved people don't act that way. They're not rude. They're not judgmental. They're not unkind. They're not attacking. The person who feels deeply loved and deeply secure is generous and gracious to other people. When somebody is mean and cranky, they are telegraphing in as loud terms as possible, I am in pain. And what they need is not what they deserve. Now, you have to decide, am I going to overcome evil with good, or am I going to just retaliate on their level? You see, when you attack somebody, it puts you below them. When you get even with somebody, it puts you on the same level. When you respond with love and kindness, it puts you above them, morally superior. Now, if you want to just get even with people, fine. You're no better than they are. That's what, when you get even, you are no better than the person who has attacked you. To be better than that person, you overcome evil with good. You respond with love. You look past their words to their pain. Edwin Markham wrote a very short poem that's famous, and it goes like this. They drew a circle that shut me out, a heretic, a rebel, a thing to flout. But love and I had the wit to win. We drew a circle that took them in. I will not allow anyone to have the satisfaction of making me their enemy. They may hate me, but I will never hate them. Why? Because I'm not going to be even with them. I'm not going to be on their level. I'm going to be better. I'm going to do the Jesus thing. I'm going to look past their words and look at their pain.